G'day, Kevin.
We're from Benchtop City. We'd like to talk to you today about what's very topical at the moment. It's engineered stone containing silica. If you're looking for a value management option, which will give you the beauty and the realism of solid surfaces without the price and without the health concerns, then we'd like to present you some options.
That's right, Kevin. Some of those options are 25 of the latest decors from Durapal, Germany, consisting of 40 mil thick, 3 mil radius, concretes, marbles, wood grains, anti-fingerprints, and it can all be manufactured locally right here in a completely harmless manner.
I'll tell you what, Justin, you can get your bench top today. It's all in stock. You can come and pick it up, or we can deliver it. The other thing to mention about these bench tops, it's an F4-star substrate. So it's the most environmentally friendly on the market. We've got over 30% of these bench tops are from recycled materials. We import them from Germany. As you know, those guys there make great quality products, extremely efficient. They make over 40,000 kilometres of bench tops in 1 year. It goes all the way around the world and some. So they're able to make them efficiently, cost effective, and environmentally friendly, and no harm.
That's right, and that also means for you DIYers at home, you can cut out your sink cutouts, your cooktop cutouts at home without any worry of harming anyone, you or your loved ones.
I'll tell you what, Justin, just to finish up here, those of you who are concerned out there that say, oh, look, we've got to have solid surface because it looks the best, you haven't looked at the Durapal.
That's right.
So these are the samples we can bring to your door of 25 colours, 3 mil radius, drip through, sealed underneath, environmentally friendly, harmless, safe to use, and it looks absolutely fantastic.
That's right. Get your eyes on our samples. Hit us up here on the socials or visit us at benchtopcity.com.au or Kevin, we'd love to see you down in our Dandenong showroom too.
Coming. Chemical resistant, no surcharge. We did the Red Cross Blood Bank in Melbourne here. They wear extremely well. As I said, they're harmless to the environment, very safe for the users. We love it.
Good on you guys.